Well, we still don't have water in there.
That's the wrong way.
I'm just trying to get the air out. I think we got pressure now. Oh, hold on.
We might have a full gauge.
We have a full gauge.
Yeah, it's leaking up. Warm and toasty. Oh yeah, come on. There's moist. You got the blower on? Part way?
No. I think so.
Yeah, I was on. I can feel that when it's wet. Yep. I got it. Ran it twice. I actually cleared it.
There's a lot of
pulling itself.
You have the water pump on?
Not yet. I'm trying to warm up.
I don't know what would have hurt the guy or but I mean, you could solder on some kind of machine or something.
I may have.
Thank you.
to come to as many events. I was at the last Hiller event, and that's why she texted me.
I have it's supposed to have a flame coming out of the top. I have no smoke box. I went right from the flue into an elbow right out the stack. So that's normal, remember?
Yeah.
Yeah. Most people don't like that.
I wonder why.
I don't know. It's like a little blue shark flame when it's going by. Because the wind will pull it back a little bit. I think so.
Yeah. I've often found that disconcerting, you know, when I'm afraid I'm melting Jim Gablewich's track when I do that.
I wonder if that's what was going on with my little other engine that was having some similar issues that might have to choke on. But I didn't think I choked that one. This one I put a sleeve.
When you say choke, I'm not sure what that means.
Over here. So here's the Venturi holes, right?
Okay.
And I have a sleeve here that I can slide.
Okay, right.
Right, and I had them all
is that
covered.
And that's the choke? That's
yeah.
What you call the choke? Oh, I see.
And it can, you know what? I have a choke on. I'm having the same issues.
Is there a choke? I didn't see one on that one.
Yeah, I don't think there is one.
Was it gas? Is it clogged or something?
Well, whoever couldn't get it to run, this one here, I'll pick it up.
Yeah,
it also caused the choke, so it's looking much better. This might actually work.
Seen what happened last year, that was fun.
He was telling me about it.
Yeah.
Knocked the, you're talking about when I knocked the,
Yeah, when we ran into Steve's, cars.
And blew up?
Yeah, and popped the window out.
Yeah, I didn't tell him that.
But he was able to get it back in.
You might run out of water because it has been going for a little while.
Hey, Joe.
It's right in there with your store plate.
Hey, bro. That's cool.
Firing real cold on that hit right there. You can see it underneath.